Immonen and Rock today. Today we are speaking. Who is needing that you are poor and why society money is not good money? So let's think about that. Here is producer. So producer, this can be company or it can be you. It is person who makes something. It makes something happen. So there is money. That might be other company or other producer. So money is coming here. And what you are producing is going over there. And it's also happening also here. So it's money is just flowing over there and products and services are changing. So we are creating something all the time. But when we get some money away from this circle, we are taking that for society money. Society money. But what happening here? We are losing this money. Because nobody is not producing anything here. So that's why that money is lost. It's lost from our like society or and our country. And who needs that this person is needing that money? Because government or some parties, they want that you are poor. Because they need you. They need you vote. Because if nobody don't vote them, they don't have the power. And when you are poor here, yeah, and you are dependent on society money, somebody says, you can do that, you can do that, you can train yourself, you can't make any small business, you need to just stay home, and you need to vote them, that they will give you some small money, which is coming from here. And when this money is taken away from here, and putting here, then it's lost money. Know that. And that money, it's so small. If you change yourself from this part, from here, and you start to produce, I can guarantee you make that money very easy. But only if you change your mindset and how you are thinking and you start to do things. Don't wait that everything's just happening there. You need to act. You need to take your phone and start calling. If you want to get work, you need to start calling for people who can pay you money, what you are doing. But remember, every time you need to do, you need to produce. Otherwise, there is nothing. Remember this and rock your day!